Welcome back, guys. It is your boy Universal, and in today's video, I'm going to be telling you guys the power of decision and how it can drastically change your life for the better. Find out next. So are you gonna die today? Make it out. I hope you guys are having a good day today. Don't forget to hit that like button, comment what you guys would like to see, and don't forget to hit that red subscribe button down below. So what is the power of decision? Basically, it's just the idea and thought just to make a simple decision in your life, right? But this is not true. The power of decision is so powerful that it can instantly change your mindset, your paradigm, and your energy fields for the better. Have you ever asked yourself, why can't I stick with a certain decision I made? Well, the answer is actually quite simple. Realistically, it really is. If you do not set a standard for yourself for what you'll accept in your life, you will find it relatively easy to screw up and slip way down below to a quality of life that is far below what you deserve. You need to set and live by these standards no matter what happens in your life. Example. I'm going to give you guys a really quick example about this because I want to talk about you guys in this video. And a quick example for me would be being a blue-collar worker. You know, my whole family, right, since I was, you know, very young, 7, 8, they were installing into my head that I needed to be a blue-collar worker, I should be an electrician, a construction worker, or this X, Y, and Z. I always said, no, that is not for me, or at least to where I can recollect and decide with my own consciousness. I always say no now because this is not who I truly am. So if you guys are struggling with a decision to, like, let's say you guys have a family who wants you to do this and that, do not do that. Do whatever your heart is telling you to do. That's a decision that you need to make yourself. And when you guys have these belief systems, right, it actually, like, tears down your reality. You don't really know what to go for anymore. This is why most people get discouraged and they start making excuses to why they can't do something in their life. And this is why most people fail, and only 2% of people actually do succeed, because they only stick with their dream. But that is just a decision that you have to make. And also, when you find yourself thinking this way with a negative belief system that was instilled from you from a very young age, think of it as this. This is only a thought. This is actually not my reality. This is just a belief. I can change this at any given moment. And then your reality starts to shift in a different perspective, and a different paradigm starts to become of you. So it's up to you to decide what you want to decide. So now I'm going to give you guys a few tips that you must know. You must know that you can make a decision right now in this moment that can change your life forever. Only you know what this is. Whether it is your career, whether it is your relationships, whether it is your health, you have the power to change right now, and the only person that can stop you is you. Not your boss, not your job, not your family, not your beliefs, but only you. That person that is very loving and wants to succeed, that's the only person who can stop you is you. You have access to an infinite amount of power that is given to you at every single moment, and most of us do not use this. Do you know how hard it is to corrupt and break the human spirit? It is extremely hard. I've been through friggin' hell and back, and I'm still going strong. I still have so much motivation, and it's just a powerful thing that we can tap into this energy at any given moment. With all this stuff that we can actually manifest into our reality. Guys, all it takes is one decision to change your whole perception on life, literally. Like, with my spiritual awakening, it took one decision to actually commit that I want to help people for the rest of my life. And that was my decision. That's why I do YouTube videos now. And it is up to you to decide what you want to do, obviously. Career related, money related, health related, it's obviously all up to you. So at the end of the day, you have to choose what best resonates with you and what is going to propel you into your future for the best cause possible for the earth and for yourself. So tip number 2, know that it is not where you start from, but the decisions that you make about where you determine to end up. For example, you could be a loser and know that you're a loser, but if you're making a decision every day to better yourself, eventually you'll hit a goal, no matter what it is. Like, one day NoFap, great. one day of saving money. Great. It's a goal that you're hitting every day, every single day. And then eventually, what's going to happen is you're going to start hitting a bigger goal and a bigger goal and a bigger goal. And then you finally hit the end goal, whatever it is for you, and then you get the feeling of, damn, I finally made it. But it all starts with that one decision of knowing that it is not where you start from, but it is where you're going to end up, and it is a daily commitment to this one thing. Also know that in your darkest times, right, it is usually the darkest hour before the sun comes up. So you could potentially be on a breakthrough brink right now, and you don't even know it. But it does take a daily effort and decisions every single day to start moving forward in your life. And there's no doubt in my mind, if you stay committed with a decision that is going to propel your life tenfold, that you will make it. And now, with all that being said, I have a few questions for you guys to ask yourself. Will today be that day that you finally decide that who you've been as a person is far more than what you have been putting forth? So what I mean by this is, are you putting less effort in than what you can actually do? Or you know that you can do more, but you aren't doing what you're supposed to do and how much you can actually put forth. Basically, what I'm saying is you're not putting enough effort in and you know that you can do more. I know that was so overcomplicated, but it's whatever. And the second question is, or will today be the day that you are finally consistent with your decision? Will today finally be that day for you? Will today finally be the day that you decide to change your life for the better? It's rough out there, and we can always get caught in instant gratification and not wanting to better ourselves. But guys, a lot of us fail to realize that if we do go down this road and down this path, we will be unhappy, depressed, and unmotivated for the rest of our lives, no matter what we do, no matter how much money we're making. If you're not living out what you want to do, you will suffer. I'm just letting you guys know. I'm only 20. I do not know the answers to the world. But I know when I do jobs that I don't like to do, whether this be being a waiter, you know, regular shit, I do suffer. And I just don't want anybody else to suffer no more. I don't like that people go to jobs that they don't like. So guys, make a decision today to better yourselves. Start now.